Spirit Ambition from 97.org.fm. If you want to sing with us on the radio, please repeat after me. Jaya Jaya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu visited the kutiya of Haridas Thakur. Haridas Thakur asked him a question, how to do good and concentrated chanting. He spoke, Mahaprabhu, the Sacinandana Swami in Puri, and to Gopal Bhatti Bhatta, when you travel to South India, you have taught them the importance of performing one's chanting without inattention. Then Haridas Thakur says, I am chanting countless rounds, but my problem is I'm not attentive. One should know, says Haridas, that one can chant for long, long, long amounts of time, but love of God may not come by this continuous chanting. Know the reason for this. It is that one commits the offense called pramada, or inattention. This offense alone blocks prema from entering the heart. My dear devotees, we are here in the Kirtan Mela 2013. Has love of Krishna entered already your heart? Ask yourself this question. If you feel that it has not yet entered your heart, then please know it is most probably due to the aparad of chanting but allowing the mind to wander somewhere else, or to do what happens mostly in the Hare Krishna movement, to just go into zero zone, no mind, no nothing. How to overcome this root of all other aparad? My dear devotees, how can you chant so that love of Godhead will come in your heart and sit on the throne of your heart? Listen very carefully. If indifference, as Haridas Thakur says, if indifference or lack of attraction for the name is present, one should take the association of Vaishnavas who are properly chanting in some place sheltered away from the material influence. So you should go to where devotees are, but not in New York or London, but in some place where the material influence cannot happen. This is the Holy Dham. This is Mayapur. And what should you do there? You should chant in that situation, and you will see how the absorption in material things will be reduced. And then you will become inspired by the conduct of the Vaishnavas and finally give up that fault of inattention. The Vaishnavas who know how to chant, like my exalted God brother told me yesterday in his mercy, they know that when you chant in the association of devotees, you want to make sure that two things happen in your kirtan. First of all, that when you chant, you want to be present with each single divine name. When you chant Hare, you want in your mind to be nothing else than Hare. And if you chant Krishna, you want your whole inner being to be pervaded with Krishna. The second thing, second to this full attention to your own sound vibration, is that you want to listen very carefully to what comes into your ears. Like when the chorus of devotees sing, hear and relish their sound, their attention. When the kirtan leader sings, don't just shut off, but listen how each Hare, each Krishna, and each Rama enters your mind. This will bring you to full absorption in the holy name, and it will throw out your innumerable material desires and material thoughts. Gradually, by chanting in this way, the heart will get attraction for the name and will be anxious for the nectar of the name. I want more. I want to hear this. More. Why only 8 hours? Why only 12 hours? I want to chant more. Maybe some of you are experiencing this already, that in the night, some chanting goes on. Do you hear this already? Night means in your own dream or sleep. Janavi is hearing. Everyone else hears nothing but snoring. My dear devotees, you have to work hard on your inattention or on your attention. You have to do some more work here, I feel. Do you at least wake up and sing the Hare Krishna mantra sometimes? Yes, oh God. Oh God, something is happening to you. Oh, Gauranga's Kripa. But you should, do more work. I saw one devotee who was coming from Bosnia, that's somewhere in the Balkans, where people still have revolvers and shoot each other in the bed. And I told him, welcome to the hospital of chanting the holy name. All of you, let us learn from these devotees to absorb our minds. Is there something else? Carefully chanting in this way will produce an attraction or taste for the name. And in this way, the indifference will be suppressed. So I request you now to turn around again to see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Oh my dear Lord, for so many long years in this world, I have completely forgotten you, and my blissful nature has been covered. Today I'm turning to you as your sincere and serious servant. Please engage me in your service of chanting the holy name with my full attention. Hare Krishna.
Hare Rama. Rama Rama. Hare Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Hare.
Please, one more time.
Ah.
little louder, please.
Hare Rama.
Thank you.